can't see me, but it is 12:37. I have to be at work at 9 a.m. Oh, you see me for a second. There we go. And I am going to the beach with a couple of friends at 12:30. I don't know. I've never done anything like this before, so I'm just like, let's do this. Let's go out at 12:30 when you have to be up in 8.5 hours and go to the beach at midnight. So we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna try to record while we're there. I was trying to get her face, but she walked away as soon as I did it. You're gonna walk away.
It's a little late now.
But that is creepy. It looks like she has a shit ton of bugs crawling all over her. But we're at the beach. We're at the lake. I recorded some, but you can't really see anything because it's fucking dark. Patty's with us, but she's way over there behind us because one of the other girls that came with us is having a super bad issue. But me and Jackie are just sitting in the car getting warm because I'm fucking freezing. I came in capris and no shoes. Like a smart person would. Hey, I seen that. It is 2:07. I'm in Kinsman right now. You can't see anything. Because we went out and the one girl that we were with had like a mental breakdown while we were there. And now I'm on my way home. So we literally drove 30 minutes to stay at the beach for 30 minutes to come back home for 30 minutes. So yeah, that was fun. But my thing is full of gas now, thanks to Jackie. And so it wasn't bad, but it wasn't the greatest. But I'm gonna go home and go to bed because I have to be up at 8 o'clock, so I'm gonna get 6 hours of sleep, but I'm gonna have to deal with bitchy bitch. So this is it. Jackie Cotton Tail running down the cotton trail. Dude, it's like way up there. This is the only food that Jackie will let me have.
No, it's my strawberry crunch. I don't eat the strawberry though.
That is fucking good. What is it called?
Strawberry lemonade quencher.
Okay, I'm gonna get that next time, and I just got my usual Coke. Pepsi. Don't like Coke. Pepsi. And then strawberries. Wings. Hopefully you guys don't get sick with this segment.
Oh. That's like, I know her better.
Guess who's the better friend? She is. I suck. a lizard, we can't be together. Actually, that's okay. If you would have pressed bird, we can't be together. Yes, please. You 100% didn't know me at all. I didn't record in the when he was doing it because I didn't want to get cut. Every time I try to record, they cut me. How many cars is Carolyn gonna be in? Right now, I'm in the Vibe. Tomorrow, I'm gonna be in a Jeep. Saturday, I should be back in my car. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. This is ridiculous. Anything to say, Jack?
Peace.
That's very helpful.
You didn't pit stop.
I didn't, wasn't trying to. Are Matt and Matt here? Is that why Dad's outside? What? Oh, he looks like that. He does that when he's excited.
Okay. Like he shot a little piece of dream. I was like, oops.
And I got a small chocolate.
Moose.
Angel, who walked away
as soon as I pulled out the camera. Angel.
Angel. I was calling her. Angel. Walk. I wonder if this is a funeral, honest. I think this is a funeral.
Oh, hell yeah.
It's a funeral, that's why there's a cop here. So many people have parked on the road. Want to hide at the funeral? Baumgartner is a funeral and cremation service place. This bird. Yeah. Funeral. Good evening, officer. Good evening.
Taco.
What's the difference between a burrito and a taco?
Oh, I know.
Because that looks like a burrito to me. Jesus, shove that thing in your mouth, Jackie. Was it good?
Oh, yeah.
We're having a mental situation. My dog's breaking. Got it? I don't want to play this one. So who gets the ball first? Where is it? I'm not moving. I'm literally not moving. Well, okay, this is a thing. There we go. Well, that's not fair at all. What the? Oh, that's how you tackle. Wait, who has the ball now?
It's a random
person. What the fuck? God dang it. On, really? This is stupid. I don't like this one. Oh. Jesus. You have 10,000 points. Not very much longer, but...
I think it's funny.
Well, I'm glad you think it's funny. I'm just being dragged.